Antanas is powerful beyond anything I have ever witnessed. He's determined to free the... Antanas is powerful beyond anything I have ever witnessed. He's determined to free this world of evil. He has succeeded in pulling demons out of the bodies of the possessed. Could it be the beginning of an end of evil?
Found it in a grave I plundered a few nights ago. The grave of some Kyle Ember, I think. When I held it, I felt weak. I felt sick. But the sword itself is incredible. Whoever finds it, leave it be. It is too dangerous.
Evil lives in this world. I have to accept it. There is no way to really drive it away. The only thing I can do is channel it into new forms, mutations. They may be our future. Many people will not like this, but they need to see that the alternative is not having a future at all.
Some people say we punish too harshly. I say,
It's not even enough. We are still much too forgiving. Whoever commits a crime should be killed right away. After any crime, we'd be rid of all the sinners and would live in eternal peace. Instead, we put them away in here. And I'm the one who has to take care of them. Care. That's the last thing they deserve.
Of course. It is a good thing when the evil is eliminated from a person. Evil is gone. But what remains of the person is different. We need to look closer. And personally, I don't know how to treat these people. They seem to behave normally. They walk, talk, but in some way they just seem unreal.
Ah! Locked and hidden parts of the catacombs could be holding more than secrets and sins we are aware of. One of the Rogar lords leading the raid on Keystone has been spotted inside. He killed many of our soldiers before they even recognized the danger. All we know so far is that he somehow feeds on our rage. Let us feed on his.
Thank you. his holy body there! Please help! Anybody? It hurts so much. Is her... Please help.
You... You are not one of them, are you? Please, please help me!
Let me guess. You want me to open your cell?
And then kill me. It will be easy. Just find the lever nearby to open the door. Then put me out of my misery!
Kill you.
My flesh has been sullied. I am changing into one of those creatures. Kill me before it's too late.
Sounds easy enough.
Did you find a way to open the cell?
No.
Please, hurry!
can sit here with murderers and thieves, but I just hate these political activists.
Before imprisonment, every criminal is branded. The tattoo on his face shows everyone his sins, even if someone manages to escape from prison. He won't escape from his own face.
This beast seems to have more instinct than mind. It only wants to kill. A few weeks ago, I found a hammer that it seems to fear. The weapon must be imbued with some magic that I don't understand. If such a beast fears it, I have every reason to fear it too. Better to lock it up in cell 11 to keep it safe.
Feel my eyesight fade.
here.
Shh. You'll wake it up.
Let me out of here. The jailer's key is right behind you.
No. If you open his door, the sound will wake up the beast in my cell.
What is going on here?
We've both been trapped inside this prison because of him. He's the murderer, but he keeps putting the blame on me.
That's because you are the murderer.
Why not just let both of you out?
The sound of the door will wake up the beast behind us.
Only one of us will make it out alive. The one with the open cell door.
I need to go.
Sound. If you wake up the infested, I won't be able to get away. Let me out. I am not a criminal. I don't deserve to die like this.
Don't listen to him. Open my cell. You. Be quiet.
Let me out. I am not a criminal. I don't deserve to die like this.
You will wake them up.
My workers have started rebuilding the foundations of the West Wing. We thought we knew our monastery inside out. Yes, it contains many secrets, but something like this? We discovered corridors deep in the ground. It looks nothing like the monastery as we know it. Must have been built on something that's much older. Maybe even older than the Judge stories.
Sound. If you wake up the infested, I won't be able to get away.
Yeah!
We didn't finish the work in the side corridors. The ceiling collapsed. We were told to leave it alone, as it makes a good shortcut. From the main catacombs entrance, keep heading left. Eventually, you will reach the hole in the wall. This might be the shortest way right now.
We found those two fighting in the rain, calling each other murderers. We didn't have time to investigate. We imprisoned both of them just in case, even if none of them is a murderer. Both are loud troublemakers.
Hey, over here. Come here. Listen. Please, we need your help. Hey, over here. What's that thing? Who cares? It's dead.
Antanas and Caslow are waiting for you. Hurry, this door leads to the Citadel.
Yes. Right, yes. I have to confess that I've made a mistake. Yes, I've stolen something. Not out of necessity, but out of greed. I was not starving and I was not dying. I just wanted it because I wanted it. But is that enough to imprison me like that? They think of evil as an absolute. Anything evil is pure evil. Am I evil just for stealing?